It's pretty.
Yeah, I like it. Just been fooling about with it for a few months now. Very delicate.
It's a bit of a departure from the kind of thing you normally play.
Yeah, well, it's part of a trilogy, really, a musical trilogy that I'm doing in D minor, which I always find is really the saddest of all keys, really. I don't know why, but it makes people weep instantly to play a... It's a horn part.
It's very pretty.
Yeah, just simple lines intertwining. You know, very much like I'm really influenced by Mozart and Bach, and it's sort of in between, though. It's really, it's like a Bach piece, really.
What do you call this?
Well, this piece is called Lick My Love Pump.